This breakfast is inspired by our recent trip to Paris. A croque monsieur, in simple terms, is a toasted sandwich with ham, lots of cheese, topped by a creamy bechamel sauce. Add a fried egg on top, and it is now called a croque madame. And here's how to do it. Have you been wondering why the name change? It's because the egg looks like a woman's hat, so Croque Madame. And there you have it. Bon appétit!